Namaskaram. Where do I begin? There's so many people to thank. Thank you to our producers, Dilraju Garu, Dutt Garu, PVP Garu. Dilraju Garu, this is our second film together. Dilraju Garu's 25th film, I was very happy to be a part of, and that was a super hit. So I'm hoping that this one also becomes a very, very big hit. I think we have a special connection. So thank you, sir. Our director, Vamsi Garu, he's, I think, the most passionate person I know. Every single frame, every single part of the film, he's taken special care for and special attention. I think it's the little details that are going to, that's going to blow your mind. Thank you for keeping me in mind for this role. I know that you narrated, what year, when was that? With me in mind. So thank you so much for that, sir. All the technicians, Mohanan sir, the choreographers, everyone, thank you so much. It's turned out really well, and I'm so proud to be part of this project. Allari Naresh, I think there's, like someone said, that there couldn't have been a better casting, and I completely agree. There's this earnestness that you've brought to the character, this lovability, this likability, and I think that only you could have done. So thank you. And last but not the least, I mean, the superstar. The superstar Mahesh Babu, it's been a pleasure to work with you. Whenever I tell people that I'm working with you, they only say two things. One is that he's so good looking. And they say, oh my God, he's such a big superstar. And I think you've brought your superstardom to this film. Rishi is you, you are Rishi. And like the film is because of you. I think, like, if there's anything, I've learned so much from him, the way he, his voice modulation, everything is so, so amazing. But what I think you all don't know about him is that he can be a very good director someday. Like, I don't know if that's in your book someday, but I genuinely think that the way he looks at scenes sometimes is so different, and maybe he can be like this amazing director too. Sorry, DSP, I forgot about you. Choti Choti Baate is like, I think, a college anthem now. It's my favorite. It brings like nostalgic memories. And I'm glad now you know that I can play the guitar and sing, because you do almost every film of mine. So I guess somewhere we can use it someday. But thank you to the superstar Mahesh Babu for... making me, like, I've learned so much, and I hope that our pairing becomes a very big hit, and we do many more films together. Thank you.
Hi guys, my name is Navin Chandram.
Hi, this is Vijay Devarkonda.
Please subscribe to
Do Subscribe.
Subscribe to
Do Subscribe to.
Please do subscribe.
People do come and subscribe.
Telugu Film Nagar.
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 Telugu Film Nagar.